Navidad, a Concordia Christmas, is made possible in part by
Thank you. A journey to Bethlehem, but not by choice. Commanded to travel in a difficult time, a man and his betrothed set out, hoping to find welcome. An act of obedience, and yet they journey in faith, trusting that God will provide even when the world seems against them. They set out on a journey, hoping to find safe lodging.
Hola. Sé que es tarde, y la noche está oscura. Pero, ¿hay espacio en su posada? No necesitamos mucho, solo un refugio seguro. Mire, se acerca la hora de mi esposa. Por favor, solo necesitamos un lugar sencillo para pasar la noche.
Lo siento, no tenemos lugar para ti.
Agotado, cansado y rechazado, el viaje continúa.
Arise, O Christian people, prepare yourselves today. Prepare to greet the Savior who takes your sins away. To us by grace alone, the truth and light were given. The
Thank you. ¿Tiene alguna habitación? Cualquier cosa que pueda ofrecernos.
Amigo mío, te lo ruego, por favor. ¿Tienes espacio para nosotros? Ya viene el bebé. Por favor, algo sería mejor que estar en la calle.
¿Un establo?
Tan humilde.
Le agradecemos esta amabilidad. Dios lo bendiga por su hospitalidad.
This is the room for the King of Kings, the only shelter to welcome the Holy Family. Yet, this is where God comes, gently, humbly, unassuming, unnoticed, and unrecognized. But where God finds welcome, he stays and makes his dwelling.
On a road to Bethlehem, from the throne of God to the hearts of men, angel voices fill the sky, from a shepherd boy to a baby's cry, announcing the birth of Messiah who's come to earth. Born in the town of Bethlehem. Mm-hmm.
to Bethlehem. In the rising sun for the Son of Man. Kings of men, they come from far to see the Prince, the morning star. The treasures they bring to lay before the Lord their King, the Holy Child in Bethlehem. On my road to Bethlehem. On a road to Bethlehem, to heaven from a world of sin, a man kneels in humbleness, seeking shelter, a quiet rest. No matter how lost, the road leads to the Savior's cross that began in Bethlehem. Born to live and born to die, born of God to give us new life. My heart, Christ is born again, here upon my road to Bethlehem. On a road to heaven from a world of sin, a man kneels in humbleness, seeking shelter, a quiet rest. No matter how lost, the road leads to the Savior's cross that began in Bethlehem.
Donde es bienvenido, se queda y bendice. En el establo o en casa, en el pesebre, incluso en una cruz. En la soledad, en dolor, en la culpa o en quebranto, donde quiera que lo necesiten, Él viene. Pero su llegada lo cambia todo a medida que la luz supera la oscuridad. Thank you.
Cielo, os pido posada, pues no puede andar mi esposa Amanda.
Aquí no es mesón, sí.
María, venimos de lejos y esperamos que nazca el niño.
Eres tú, José, tu esposa María.
Yeah. se va en este rincón, aunque pobre la morada, hoy me voy de corazón. Entre santos peregrinos,
you came on assuming. one faithful come, weak and unstable come, know you are not alone. Oh, come, barren and waiting ones, weary of praying, come, see what your God.
Though born long ago, he still journeys today, gently, humbly, knocking.
¿Tienes lugar para él? ¿Para los pobres, para los despreciados, para los humildes?
There is no home too humble, no haven so dark, no dwelling where he will not come.
Así que deja que se abran las puertas y se enciendan las lámparas festivas, que la bienvenida abunde mientras los corazones y los hogares gritan, bienvenidos.
Love is shared.
El amor es compartido.
Joy abounds.
Y la alegría abunda.
Christ is born.
Cristo ha nacido.
Thank you. Bring love.
Navidad, a Concordia Christmas, is made possible in part by...